don't know, we'll see how the barn day is. That might be the better, actually. Maybe. This spotting man. We're sharing spots with the EBR though.
Enemy armor is hit.
Both lined up with the bushes. Oh!
Requesting support. Target unlocked. Enemy is hit.
Oh, fuck. Me man, the Waffen man. I went too early, but it should be fine. Feels like an age when you're shooting now.
Let's locate another target. Enemy is hit.
But why not? Take the free beer. Oh, there he is. I kind of feel okay, like, even when you're moving around. I personally not too much hype for it. I like that extra reload I get. Manticore spotter. Could have waited a little bit longer before we fired. Nothing but 3-15-3 games. Yeah, that sucks, dude. That fucking sucks, man.
Enemy is hit.
having some good games here though. Okay, I mean, I can definitely see how this is a valid equipment. You know what? I'm gonna recommend it as the best of best. Basically playing on the Waffen, never gonna... Yeah, cause like... With this you hit more, which is very important with the Manticore. I'm just giving him the least, like the minimal amount of hope. And he's like baiting on it, he's just baiting. You know. Yeah, no, I like it. Damn, I didn't think I would like it first, but... It is longer reload and such, but no. Bound aiming it is, man. Actually. It is control, it is. Yeah, bound aiming. Hey, morning control. It is the NJK. Hey, fair goal. It's going alright, man. Had some stomach issues, but now it's much better. The Owl House? No, never heard of it. No. I'm sold for it. Absolutely sold for this setup.